In the heart of Cairo, first there was dismay, then anger, then outright fury. The protesters, who for 2 weeks have demanded Hosni Mubarak go, slapping their heads in disgust and resuming chants of leave, leave. Mubarak went on nationwide TV to announce he's handing authority to his vice president and will seek some changes to the constitution. But he rejected what he called international dictates and vowed to stay in office till elections this fall. He declared, "It's not about myself, it's not about Hosni Mubarak, it's about Egypt." The protesters camped out for another night in Tahrir Square couldn't believe their ears. They've insisted all along no elections can be free while Mubarak stays put. Earlier, as rumors about Mubarak's plans swept Egypt, President Barack Obama told a Michigan audience he sensed history being made.
It's a moment of transformation that's taking place because the people of Egypt are calling for change.
But not for the first time, a day of sound and fury ended in Cairo with Mubarak still in power and America's administration scrambling to figure out what to do next. Mark Smith, The Associated Press.